What is going on, guys? It's your boy Brawl, and today I got a new squad builder for you. Now this is the next rival club's squad builder. Now I decided to do Borussia Dortmund and Bayern Munich since the derby was just last Saturday. Unfortunately we lost, but yeah, I'm a pretty big Dortmund fan. But yeah, nevertheless, let's go. At goal we have Roman Weidenfeller, 83 overall. This guy is actually very decent. His stats are very balanced, which is hard to find on goalkeepers this year. I've noticed that. But yeah, right back we have Lukas Piszczek, high and high work rates, which is pretty decent for a fullback. And again, another fullback, another player with decent stats, balanced stats. Next we have Mats Hummels, who unfortunately got injured for another 3 weeks. But yeah, with the shadow chemistry style card, he's just another center back, completely different. Next, we have Jerome Boateng, who goes for quite a bit, to be honest. But I think he's worth it. He's very solid and reliable back there. Left back, we have David Alaba, 86 pace, 82 dribbling on a fullback. Amazing. Plus, he has 4-star weak foot and 3-star skill moves. So, another very decent player. Next, we have İlkay Gundogan, one of my favorite players, one of my favorite midfielders, I should say, this year. High medium work rates, 4-star weak foot, 4-star skill moves. Next center mid we have is Mario Götze, another center mid with very balanced stats. He's decent, and you know, I don't really think he goes for much. Right winger we have none other than Arjen Robben, 93 pace and 86 shooting. I was lucky enough to pack him, so yeah. Next we have Frank Ribery with 89 pace, 78 shooting, and 85 passing, 5-star skill moves, making him a very decent player. At CAM, we have my boy, Henrik Mkhitaryan, Big Mickey here, 81 overall, 86 pace, look at that, guys, high and high work rates. And to finish the squad off, we have Robert Lewandowski, 81 pace, 84 shooting, and 85 dribbling, 4-star weak foot, 4-star skill moves. Another very decent striker that I've been lucky enough to use this year. So this is the squad, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed that small little review. If you did, please do help me out by hitting that like button. And let me know what other rival clubs you guys want me to make another squad builder on. So thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys later. Peace, guys. Take care.